Lithuania raises 14 million for radars for Ukraine. The gathering took place on the air of the Radarom telethon, which was broadcast live on the national channel LRT. For the collected money, 14 radars will be purchased to protect the Ukrainian sky. Thank you for watching my video. For more videos, stay connected and must subscribe my channel. Thank you.